Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all are safe at home. In the previous class, what we have discussed? Sixth block, factors. In that section, first we are checking how to find factors using square tiles. We are arranging some square tiles and find the factors. Number of columns and number of rows. Using that, we will find the factors. The next, finding factors using multiplication. Then I will do some problems here. 9. We want to write 9 as the product of any two numbers. Which are the numbers? 1 into 9 is 9. Then 9 into 1. Then 3 into 3. Any other possible cases here? No. 1 into 9, 9. 9 into 1, 1. Sorry, 9. 3 into 3, 9. So only these three possible cases. Here using only 1, 3, 9. 1, 3, 9. These numbers only using. These numbers are the factors of 9. Got it? These numbers are the factors of 9. Then 12. How we write 12? 1 into 12. 12 into 1. Then 2 into 6. 6 into 2. 1 into 12, 12. 12 into 1, 12. 2 into 6, 12. 6 into 2, 12. Then 3 into 4, 12. 4 into 3, 12. Here, which are the numbers we are using here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Any other numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. So only using 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. So these are the factors of 12. Got it? This like we are finding the factors using multiplication. Got it? Then from this, factors of 9. What are the factors of 9 here? 1, 3, 9. Then factors of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Then look here. Some numbers are common here. Here we are writing the factor. From this factor, some numbers are common. So what is that number? From the factors, we are finding some common numbers. So that is common factor. Common factor. Which are the common factor here? Here 1 is common. Then 3. Any other numbers? No. 1 and 3 only common. So today we are discussing or today going to discuss our new topic, common factors. Today we are going to discuss new topic, common factors. Then write down the fact, find the common factors of, first question, find the common factors of 9 and 12. Find the common factors of 9 and 12. Before finding common factors, what we want to find? First, we want to find all factors of 9 and 12. This like you are writing 9. 9 we are writing any two numbers multiples. 1 into 9, 9 into 1, 3 into 3. So next you want to write factors of 9. Factors of 9, 1, 3, 9. Then 12. 12 we can write 1 into 12, 12 into 1, 2 into 6, 6 into 2, 3 into 4, 4 into 3. Then after that you write factors of 12. What are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Then, after that, you find out the common factor. Which are the common numbers here? That are the common factor. In the previous chat block, we have discussed common multiples. Same way here, find the factor, then common number you want to find. Okay. Common factor. Okay, wanna write this? Then write the heading common factor. Common factor. Factors which are common. To two numbers are called common factor. Factors which are common to two numbers. We are comparing two numbers. In that two numbers factors we are compare. Then after that, after comparing, we will get some numbers are common. That numbers are says that common factors. Okay, we'll do some problems. Example you write down. Same example. Common factor of factors of 9 and 12 is 9 and 12 is yes 1 and 3 1 and 3 are the common factors of 9 and 12. Okay. Write the next question. Write the next question. Find the common factors of. Find the common factors of. First question. 6 and 12. Second, 9 and 25. 9 and 25. Third, 50 and 25. 50 and 25. Fourth, 8 and 24. First question 6 and 12, 9 and 25. Second question 9 and 25. Third 50 and 25. Fourth 8 and 24. Okay, are you ready to do? First question 6 and 12. How you find factors of 6? Using multiplication. Which are the numbers we are multiplied? We will get 6. 1 and 6, 6. 1 into 6, 6. 6 into 1, 6. Then, yes, 2 into 3. And 3 into 2. Any other? 1 into 6, 6. 6 into 1. Then 2 into 3, 6. 6 into, 3 into 2, 6. Then 12. So if you have any doubt, you just write down all the multiples, then you write the factors. Okay. So it's like 1 into 6, 6, 6 into 1, 6, 2 into 3, 6, 3 into 2. Then 12. How you write 12? 1 into 12, 12. 12 into 1, 12. 2 into 6, 12. 6 into 2, 12. 3 into 4, 12. 4 into 3. Okay. So which are the number factors in 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Then after that, what we want to find? Yes, common factor. Which are the common numbers here? 1 is the, yes, 2, then 3, 1, 6, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3, 6. These are the common factors of 6 and 12. What are the common factors of 6 and 12? 1, 2, 3, 6. These are the common factors of 6 and 12. We will check it. 9 and 12, 25. So 9 and 25, second. What are the factors of 9? 1, 1 into 9, 9. Then 3 into 3. So you are writing only 1, 3. Then 25. 1 into 25, 25. 5 into 5, 25. So what are the common factors here? 1. So we are writing the common factor of 9 and 25 is 1 only. Okay. Then you do 50 and 25 and 80 and 24. Now. Okay, are you done? We can discuss the answer here. 50 and 25. What are the factors of 50 here? 1, 50, 2, 25. 1 into 50, 50. 2 into 25, 50. Then 5 into 10. Any other cases? No. 1 into 50, 50. 2 into 25, 50. 5 into 10, 50. Okay, then 25. 1 into 25, 25. 5 into 5, 25. So common factor. Which are the common factor here? 1, 25, 5. 1, 5, 25 are the common factors of 50 and 25. How many of them got this answer? Okay, very good. The next we want to check 8 and 24. 8 and 24. 1, 8, 8. 2, 4, 8. Then any possible? 1, 8, 8. 2, 4, 8, then 4 into 2, also 8, then 24, 1, 24, 24, 2, 12, 24, 3, 8, 24, 6, 4, 24, 6, 4, 24, 1, 24, 2, 12, 1, 24, 2, 12, 3, 8, 6, 4. So common factor. What What are the common factors here? 1, 8, then 2, 4. What are the common factors of 8, 24? 1, 8, 2, 4. These are the common factors of 8 and 24. Then I hope all are understand this, how to find the common factor. Today we are discussing how to find the common factor. I hope all are understand this section. How you find the common factors? First we want to write all the factors of the given numbers. Then comparing that two factors, which is the common numbers, that are the common factors. Got it? Okay, do all problems from your textbook and workbook and send to me. Have a nice day. Thank you.